We are breaking this news about Goldman Sachs, and we learned it just a few moments ago that the future leadership of Goldman Sachs is coming into focus. David Solomon, of course, is the new CEO, but now we have some more leadership. We have here Sonali Basak to take it through. COO, President and COO, as well as CFO
named. Absolutely. We have a CFO named. We have a new COO named. John Waldron is going to be President and COO. Should come as a surprise to nobody. John has been working with David Solomon, who's taking the helm of CEO soon. We reported last week that he would be potentially also rising. He goes back to the bear days with David Solomon. So it's been a long time coming. And, you know, when you have a new CEO, you're going to want to have new people kind of at the helm. Marty Chavez, the current CFO, is going to be taking charge of the trading desks, a very, very competitive spot on Wall Street right now. And Stephen Scherr is also, had led the consumer and commercial bank, and he's rising as well.
And in this new world, that's how things get announced. That's Goldman Sachs' tweet coming out. What does this tell us, if anything, about the future direction of the bank? Because you have now a couple of investment bankers, right? Does that mean they're going to double down on investment banking at Goldman Sachs?
I mean, it's definitely a competitive place, right? I mean, that is the question. It's competitive. If you look at the league tables today, Morgan Stanley and Goldman Sachs have been neck and neck. And so, you know, it's M&A, there's ECM to think about, and it's definitely competitive among the top three, Goldman, Morgan Stanley, and JP Morgan. With that said, they've been able to hold steady share because there's been a lot of turmoil amongst Europeans and whatnot. So, yes, but at the same time, for Goldman, they also have to work on a lot of the consumer initiatives that they said they would be as well.
Work on consumer and also getting the trading back on track, because
trading
they've really gotten
track.
Hit on trading, particularly compared to Morgan Stanley.
Exactly. So I wouldn't say that two investment bankers at the top means that Goldman won't be one of the biggest trading houses in the world,
yeah,
right?
Exactly.
Yeah, absolutely.
Exactly. Not going to change their stripes.